of their children. Who can deny the joy it brings? Some find it sharing every morning. Some in their solitary life.